حبيبتنا رولا جبريل. رولا جبريل كتبت كتاب تحكي في قصة حياتها من يوم ما ولدت بالقدس لا وصلت على
والد رولا في الفيلم إذا هو شيخ هو إنسان متدين مسلم.
This project is a cry for peace. This is a project, again, that showed how education can save your life. And for me, this is how I represent Miral. It's not a story of a conflict. It's a story of peace. This movie is important because it's real. Everything we are saying in this movie is real. Everything that you see, every scene, every action, every word is real. It happened, and it's still happening in the everyday life of the Palestinian and the Israeli people.